Taking attendance is one of the first things teachers do each day to verify which students are in class. The same is true for Lightspeed Classroom. You will want to verify that your students are being managed by you and not another teacher in the building. This could happen if another teacher's custom schedule or ad hoc class overlaps with yours. From the screen or list view, you can tell if a student is checked into your class if they are in the top main section. Students showing in the available to add section are not checked in. The students in the offline section at the bottom of the group list are offline. By default, you are in the screen view option. To access the list view of Lightspeed's classroom management, you will navigate towards the upper right-hand corner. Next to the ellipses, you will see the list view button. Click there, and you will now be in the list view option. Click again to switch back to screen view. Students that are not checked in can be found in the available to add section. To add additional students to your class, there are two options that can be used. You can hover over the individual students and click the add to your class button, or you can click add all to class on the far right side of the section. Once everyone is checked in, you're ready to begin your lesson. Thank you for joining us.